I see it calls to me. I hear its voice. Make my choice. Yesterday.
Create a new composition equal to size of image. For that, simply drag and drop the image into the composition icon. Then create a new solid layer. You can duplicate the image just in case. We can always delete that later on. Create a mask and set the mode to subtract, so the background white layer fills the mask. But make sure you are on the image before you create a mask. Open mask properties, you can do that by pressing M twice on the keyboard, and keyframe the mask feather to animate the moon in this case. In order to add particles, start by creating a black solid layer and search for CC particle world in effect and preset panel. And the rest is up to you how you want your particles to be. Play with numbers and colors. Search for green screen rendering footage in YouTube and in trim and insert your clip. Add key light from effect and preset panel and remove the green. Then you might wanna duplicate your footage to make it still on. The blending mode of the rain footage to color dose, but you can try which works best for you. delete unnecessary clips if you have any. Then you might wanna scale the rain footage to fill in the composition. Be sure to make all the layers 3D or else the camera won't react. After that, create a camera. And animate its rotation position in XYZ axis. Do whatever you like. Also, pressing C on the keyboard will let you switch between the camera modes. Create your own camera movement, and thank you for watching.
This world I see, it calls to me. I hear its voice, make my choice. Yeah.